Yeah, where's Paul?
Who's calling?
I'm calling about the job, salesperson.
Hold on. Hello?
Yeah, Paul.
Speaking.
What do you need me to sell, babe?
Excuse me?
What do you need me to sell? I'm calling about the salesperson job.
What do I need you to sell?
Yeah, sell cars? What's the story here?
You sell cars?
You got it.
Where do you sell them?
I sell them up in Middletown, upstate New York. I had a little problem over there, though. That's something I don't want to talk about.
Middletown?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
Paul. Paul Rizzo.
Paul what?
Paul Rizzo.
Rizzo?
Yeah.
Where do you live?
I live upstate.
Okay. That's a long haul from,
Yeah, well, you know, for some people, maybe.
Okay.
Let's talk about selling cars, Paul.
Okay.
I could sell whatever you need sold, I'll sell. You got, bring in a tank, I'll sell the fucking thing.
Yeah, how far away do you live, though?
About 60 miles.
60 miles?
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm there early every day.
I'm worried about mileage on a car.
Yeah, don't worry. I use my own car, Paul.
Okay.
I drive it silly. Silly.
Now, why do you want to drive 60 miles to go to work?
Hey, that's my business. You want to sell cars through me or what? See, I had problems up there in Middletown. I got to get the hell out of that area. I grabbed some guy. He's, he don't know if he wants to buy. I push his face right in the fucking hood. You know, tell you, you buy this fucking car, break your fucking head. I had problems over there, Paul.
Well, it sounds like if you did that, you'd have problems anywhere.
You know, it's hard times. These fuckers, they gotta buy. I need dough like anyone. So what do you think? We got something going here or what?
I don't know. I don't run that kind of operation.
You see, hey, we're off to a bad start. You know?
But I don't run that kind of operation.
We'll see. I could tone it down a bit, you know, maybe choke a few people here and that's about it. Hey, it works. You think it's funny, it works. I sell.
Yeah, but I don't run that kind of operation.
I'm silly. I'm telling you, I'm silly.
Yeah, I don't run that kind of operation. In fact, the salesmen don't even quote prices here.
Let me try somewhere else then, okay?
All righty.
All right. See you later, Nitz.
Okay.
Right.